Hello and welcome. This is Sahara playing Dragon Age Origins, and we are getting ready to go. Where were we getting ready to go? I forgot where we were. Oh, yes. Okay. We need to go this way. I think because I picked up everything. Oh, I guess I didn't. I thought I did. Never mind.
I see.
Took forever to get back onto the game again because it keeps crashing when I go to try to start it. I gotta search the Copernicus up here.
On it.
Looks like that should be something. That's kind of interesting. Like little blue lights all over. All right, these are all the things that we... Some fractured stone on the other side over there. How do we get to that fractured stone? Did I miss it? I don't know.
As you wish.
All right, where are you at? Right there. Did he die? Did he fall away somewhere that I can't get to him? Well, that's weird. He's right there. There he is. Okay, team, let's get together here. So we know there's things out of way. Oh, here's the fractured stone over here. All right, let's see here. Okay, let's see what's in here. More darkspawn. They're right around the corner. And some spiders. Okay. Here we go.
Direct creatures. Darkspawn.
Okay. You come here. You do ice on him. You can do
armed and dangerous, ready for action.
All right, sorry, dropped my mouse off the end of the table. Alright, where was I at? Okay. We got all these bugs over there. Attacking.
Very well.
Right.
Come on. Attack that one.
You need help? On it.
We got... Oh, we got a... All right.
I shall do so.
All right, so look what we got up there. Okay. Right, how did you get out of juice already? You attack. You attack. Help my fellow peoples. That one? All right. Health potion. All these dead spiders everywhere.
Right.
They never have anything really on them. So what's back here that's so important? Ooh, and that goes on. Okay. Crystal, anything else? It has to be hot down here. I mean, it's already steaming so bad because we're underground in lava. Ooh, look at all the dark spawn. Okay.
Trap!
Okay. Head, undo that. Do you? I'm gonna do this. And you're gonna undo it. Can we? How come I can't undo it? Come on. Tripwire, I see it. Guys, I'll come back here. Let them trip it. And we're gonna do is that what I'm thinking of? Repulsion, yes, okay.
As you say.
Are they moving? You come back here, girl.
Right.
And you need to go on this.
Let's get started.
No, you are not going to go over there.
Here.
Hey, watch it!
If you stay up here. And you are going to do firebomb on them down here. Come Come on, you two. Stay up here.
Armed and dangerous, ready for action!
Okay. Let's just go ahead and use our bows, and we don't want to go past that.
You need help?
Going.
Hurry.
No, is that me moving? No, come on. For some reason, I can't see that trip wire. I can see it, but I can't do anything about it. All right, so you guys go in here.
I've defeated one.
You are going to go ahead.
Right. This should be easy enough.
All right. Whatever the trap was, it's triggered.
I see.
What it was, I have no idea. You have to come out here, girl.
Direct me.
All right. You fire a bomb on him. Okay. And there's another one. How did that keep coming up?
So be it. We are victorious.
Okay.
As you wish.
Are we done? Well, that is weird. I'm not sure. And there it is again. I don't know what's tripping. That's just weird. Plain ass weird.
Here they come.
Come on.
Okay.
Bang.
Very well.
Okay. Oh, here we go. We got some shriekers.
Your guard!
Oh, and I got my bow. Does he have his bow? Yes, he does. What about you? Come on, strike. Okay.
I am done.
With that one?
Over here. We got some people over there, so we're going to do another bomb on them.
Run while you can.
Okay. So that tripwire keeps showing up out here. That is just so weird. But yet nothing happens. Well, I can't say that because I think I was getting some injury from it.
On it.
Doors. Okay, a big ass room, and then down here there's a whole bunch of shit. Nope, saving game, so we know we got some kind of a confrontation here. What's over here? Thank you. has some sarcophaguses. And it keeps going that way. Okay. How did I get in here now? Right there. Okay. Oh, there it is. Now I see it. I just want somewhere I can run and hide, because I know I'm going to need to. Not hide. The confrontation thing. Okay, where are you at? I know you're up there. There you are. How about if you just go ahead and do a blizzard up there? Except I know it takes a while for you to do. And you put that right there.
I shall do so.
Okay. You got that. Turn back. Oh, they're all lined up perfectly now. Let's do this.
I see.
Okay. Come back. Okay. Guys can come out here and help, you know.
Yes.
This should be easy.
That, but I can do cone of fire on you. Okay. Okay, let's do that. Where are you at? You are there. Over here and whack him.
You'll never know what hit him.
Okay.
As you say.
Are they following me? All right, there we go. That's what I was waiting for. Oops. I know there's going to be more. All right. We know we still got the big kahuna down here somewhere. If we can find them. I got them. She can't see them, I don't think. Oops, come here. Now can you see him? Yes, now you can see. Oh, we do have a... Yeah, I see that. Okay. Then you want to do... that on him. want to do?
Ready.
An aura. Okay. You want to do drain life on him?
I am ready.
And then do that. Okay. He must be clear back there, so let's go ahead and do Infernal. Oh, and then you got stunned. Okay. Come on. Alright, you better go on our bows. That one.
Victory yeah. shall be mine!
Right, men.
Okay. Let's do a group heal. Let me try that fire thing again. The Inferno. There it is. She keeps getting interrupted. How about if you petrify him? Did you petrify him or not? Oh, Morrigan is almost dead. Come on, let's get you out here. Aren't you guys attacking these things? Really? Get these tools out of the way. Okay. You're supposed to be.
Let's make this.
Okay, now let's
wait, shall we?
Okay, now can we do lightning?
Another.
How many more are back there? I don't. They're not lighting up. That's what I don't get, I guess. Okay. You're out of juice.
Battle, I see.
Oop, she's almost dead. For some reason, he just keeps going after you. Okay. Come on. Go to your weapon. And you're just sitting there, dummy. All right.
Yes.
Keeps resisting. Come on. Attack. Neither one of you are attacking. Why not? Come on. Vulnerability on him.
So be.
Do warding.
Stay still.
Alright, come on, where are you at? I think you can't see him. I think that might be your problem.
Frantic, ha,
okay, there. Now can you see him? He's like right there. Come on, Wynn.
I can see what?
I don't know why you can't see him. That is just so weird. She can't see him.
You are.
Come on, move. That is just so weird. weird. Okay. There we go.
You're getting slow.
We want to do fireball on these over here.
Hurry.
Okay.
You'll never know what hit him.
One, and then we give it to the other one. Okay, now we can go over here and attack the rest. He's another one that's a big dude. Okay. Okay.
I'm ready.
And you're just standing there, not doing a damn thing. Can you see any of them? That's the problem. You're just not like you can see them or
now
something.
Now we get a- Your hands dirty.
You never-
Victory shall be mine!
Okay. You're out of juice.
Let's finish.
Alright, that'll work. Then I can freeze your ass.
This shit is an ugly perfume!
Right!
You know what, you guys can move a little bit faster.
Weapons at the ready! It's either you or me and it isn't gonna be-
Okay. We got one more over
be
there.
Me.
Nobody can see the see
this
him.
Be
so
enough.
Weird. Okay. Weird. Weird. It's like they couldn't. Come on. I know there was a lot of shit in the way. Okay, so we know this goes off to somewhere else, but I'm just trying to get back so I can see what needs to be picked up. Okay. Oh. Forge, spear thrower? What's a spear thrower? It's a two-handed. So he had a hammer and a spear thrower. Interesting.
As you wish. This should be easy enough.
Okay. Ooh, we got a broken crate. Money. Come on, I'm clicking on you. There we go. All right, a chest. Darkspawn, battle axe, and a mace. That it all in here then? This all goes nowhere, so I need to go, and this went nowhere, so I need to go back this way. I don't think I got into that room. I think I'm going the wrong way. In fact, I know I am. Yes, I am. I need to turn that away. Hang on. Yep, there were some sarcophaguses in here. Thought I saw something. No, I don't want to talk to you. There.
Right.
And there. To my right. I think that's the way I need to go. Yes, it is. Okay. Sorry, I had to check the time. I still don't understand what that trap was all about. Got a door. Just says metal door.
Light as a feather, silent as a wraith.
Looks like we're coming back out on the road. She can't see him. All right, you do mind blast.
An order.
And then, come over here. Ice on these ones.
Look at this.
And then can you get over here? You can't get over there. Can you come back here? Come on. Can you move? And then do fire. You to do. Why are you not moving? What is going on? Dead. Okay, should have realized that.
As you say,
all right.
Sorry. All right. That's it.
Yeah, that's
neither
right.
You or me, and it isn't gonna be me.
Right.
No, I'm trying to click on him.
As you wish.
No more. Okay. So, the dead trenches. There's a door over there. These were roads at one time. Tell by that, and I can. There's a door over there or something I can't get to, though. Because. Something I'm gonna have to get to, though, I'm assuming. Another metal door.
To the shadows.
Another one of these big rooms where it's got. This time it's got stuff on the other side of it. And another door. I also have a ruined stone. See, now if I would have went around the outside that time, it would have worked. Continue in the depths and the border things. Exalted. The surface declares the fourth blight, a number that means nothing to the stone. In the depths, the events are inverted. Our blight spanning the intermeres. Seven generations of shifting lines and darkness. Our ancestors are the reason the surface kingdoms don't know a darkspawn by sight. Why even their eldest have never heard an accounting firsthand. They believe the blights are defeated by a gathering of allies with singular focus. Eventually, they will be lost by attrition in the depths. The spawn surges and releases. We fortify and follow, although doubts are raised. Yeah. So basically, you're saying the surface dwellers are, they get what they deserve. Very much. Okay, we have skeleton. Oh, we got a whole bunch of crap up there. Another save. Okay. You do your firebomb over here.
As you wish.
Okay. Go ahead.
I see.
Attack them. Not you. You. Why are you going backwards? Why do you keep doing that, girl? Okay, now you. Morgan. Okay.
Time for the
Where do you think you're going to? Look at here first. Got a big kahuna back there. Alright. You're gonna do that on them. You're gonna do petrify if you can.
We must have victory. Immediately. As you wish.
Okay. You two need to come out of there.
Here.
You can, because he needs to do.
I see.
She needs to do another firebomb on him in there. Okay. You want to attack that one so bad. Go ahead. Go ahead, do it. Actually, do this on it.
This should be easy enough.
Okay, and then do this. You can do... Done. How about you here, girl? You can come up here.
Go! This should be easy enough.
Alright, come on, let me do it. Alright, he's gone. Where are you at? I'm trying to get you. Okay, you better do a group heal. Big sarcophagus up here. What's in here? Just armor of the Legion. Maximum strength 42. Yeah. Oops, codex updated. The dead cast. Oh, that's right. Dearest Gilly, I know things have been difficult since the censure of our house. I have hoped to bear the cost of my actions alone, but if I had a full understanding of consequences, I wouldn't have murdered above my cast in the first place. I did not abandon you lightly, but I knew of no other way to insulate you against my shame than by joining the Legion. It is a half measure that has earned me no right to seek your comfort. But please, I beg you, for one moment, a foolish optimism. There is talk of a new soldier, a noble. The things I have heard, I will not curse them by voicing them aloud, but it may be a path to respectability for my kin, for you. If there remains any official line open to our name, can you verify he is real? That house, Arad, is in good stead. A letter from somebody or another. May this report find the proper eyes to affect future tactics. We found an enclave of the spawn, possibly a breeding lair, but we could make no approach. There were far more spawn than anticipated, and I divided the squad to draw the main body of the horde away. I do not expect to survive, but I have made certain that most of my men will see another day. I am torn by this, as my petition will go unheard, and they may curse many more of the Legion that would die here, but I simply cannot abandon the men. I have looked in the eye and called a brother. Perhaps they will not thank me for this, believing themselves already dead, but where there is life, there is hope. I will not be the last to see their worth. From a recovered Legion of the Dead Field report. Okay. So they buried him there. Seems odd.
On it.
Okay. I believe this is how I came in. Yes, it is. Okay. Lots of bodies all over.
Right.
And another one over here. believe we have another. I thought there was something shimmering up here. No. Anything else that's lighting up other than that door? You'd think. Sorry, it won't let me walk up there, really? It's kind of gruesome. It looks like it's a dragon. Kind of gruesome. All right. Well, it is now 45 minutes, so I'm going to go ahead and close down this episode. And when we come back, we will be going through this door. If you're enjoying, click like, leave a comment, subscribe. And thank you so much for watching. Sahara out.